Well, here goes my new modifications that I've done to this Yellow Jacket 2012 Dodge Challenger. This is a 6.4 liter Hemi 392. This right now is cranking 505 to the crank and 475 to 480 to the rear tires. You gotta see this boy at night. See how all that lights up? We got the QTP cutouts on this car. The APR carbon fiber spoiler with the rods. This car has the stitching on the seats. It has cameras in the front and back. Was signed by Don Garlitz. I got first place at the Don Garlitz Mopar 2016 for SRT modified. Hook pins. We got the chrome cameras front and back. Lambo hinges. New wars. Front and back. There's the chrome on the inside. Plate. See the plate of the AC unit. All is all chromed out. All the ACs. The billet T Mopar shift. Stitching on the seats. Headboards, armrests, it has the 275 40 20. The LED lights on the taillights, competition series, Magnaflow. QTP cutouts. That's a Harman and Kardon surround sound radio system with two woofers, battery. Has LED lights throughout, inside and out, front and back, the bottom, inside, and the bottom. Colors. I could put any color I want, any mold. You want to hear this boy? This boy is loud. Yeah. On this side. Hit it.